devil will make it look like submission and staying in the house is a bondage for you, and that there is freedom out there. But the Bible says in 1 Corinthians chapter 6, it says, "What? Know ye not that your body is the temple of the living God, and that you are not your own?" He says, you have been bought with the price. But the devil will try to make it look like this thing called submission, this thing called just being dependent on God. Why can't we have some freedom? Why can't we have some liberty? Why can't we have some freedom to do, to express? But you have freedom in Christ. Stay in the house.